se mueve.
So today we're going to be playing some Star Wars Fallen Jedi for a change, and it's going to be a lot of fun. So far I've been having fun with the game, but I hope you guys enjoy, and we will get back to Minecraft. Just want to do something a little bit different.
I don't want to upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. It'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two words to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The Guild will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. Once a score, that couldn't hurt.
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
The Guild's cutting into my wages.
You gotta take on more jobs. You can't just sit here collecting a paycheck.
They're so dangerous, though.
Of course the work is dangerous. You're a rigger.
Tell me about it.
Don't worry about it.
Can't spend money if you're dead.
Them crazy riggers can't seem to understand that.
You should get that checked out.
Sure, it's nothing.
I don't think these tools are gonna make her the ship.
Up here. After you, kid. Look at that. A Separatist ship. Haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right. Let's go. Find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
I'm trash. Just not approved trash.
Mm.
They fast and cruel, sucker!
Easy there.
They're passing through.
Hurry up. We're close to finishing ahead of schedule.
I can just about taste the credits.
It'll be a wild night tonight.
Let's get this job done.
Reckless Cal.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea.
Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy. Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Hey, Cap, I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
How'd you get here?
How'd you get here?
Look, the Shikutter is here. There it goes. Hey, we should get moving. Yep, good lookout.
Override lever below.
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. All right. Clamp secured.
Whoa.
You okay?
Still here.
Gave me a fright there, pal.
Done.
Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get out up here. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score! It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Fuck.
Never flew this, but down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
This is just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bust. And the pay was better back here in the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Find this fee like this, could be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
just say? Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening. What was that?
Help me!
What you saw, okay? Please,
no,
trust me.
I've seen them. I've seen stories. I've heard it. It bombs out on people
like
you.
I know. No.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Prof, wait up. Where are you going? Thank you. has stopped.
Yeah. Something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, Second Sister.
Whisk, a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. Refit and rebuilt ships. Best of galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire. We're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this, a lightsaber.
I found the Jedi.
What's that? Checking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway. Stop! Intruder! Hear that over there, huh? Jedi? Stay sharp. The traitor. Blast him.
Attack the enemy. Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill. Get the target. No reinforcements are on the way.
He's hard to track. I sealed the cargo door.
Gotta keep moving.
I see you training this morning with the rest of us.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare
for... Guys, engage with caution!
Not ready for this.
Get up here! Hurry! You're too quick! Excuse me?
chose the wrong stormtrooper. This way, I'm ready for it.
Get to the front, stop the train.
Oh no!
Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now!
Whoa!
What now? Train stopped? This can't be good.
Whoa!
Somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who was your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? Of your arrogance.
Thing off and grab some seed.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Sir Junda. And this is my captain, Greece Ritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now she knows who you are. She will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? What's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. and it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
Jedi Council?
Captain, set course for Pagano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.